Right, so West collectors working in treatment centers for proper management of the increased amount of medical waste generated in managing COVID-19 patients are often not recognized as frontline workers, despite the high risk they are exposed to in the course of discharging their duties. In recognition of this, a non-governmental organization, STRADEV, that is Sustainable Action for Research and Action for Environmental Development, donated some personal protective cover and palliatives to waste managers in Lagos State to encourage them.
Since the outbreak of COVID-19 pandemic across the globe, societies have relied on these waste managers for the collection and safe management of the highly infectious wastes generated in treatment centers for COVID-19 patients. Sadly, they are often not recognized as frontline workers who require special care and hazard allowance like other frontline workers in the health sector.
We recognize that in the entire fight against the pandemic, which the Lagos State Government and many other state government has confronted very well, some frontline workers are not so recognized. The connection between environment and health is just a thin line. So we decided to identify those who are in the front line, who manages waste in the isolation centers. The group of people you saw are actually the one cutting away waste, all kinds of waste that are produced in the COVID-19 isolation centers all around Lagos.
The need to recognize and appreciate their enormous effort necessitated this presentation by a non-governmental organization, Strategic Research and Action for Environmental Development, STRADEV.
This sheet for you because you are confronting some items, or the dangerous items. We also have hand gloves for you because we know you need some of these things to manage your waste very well. A pack of masks, you know, at least a set. So we have a 5 kg of rice for you. Something goes with it as well. We also think you should have some vegetables.
The Permanent Secretary, Lagos State Ministry of the Environment and Water Resources, Adirunke Odeneye, took delivery of the materials, which include hand gloves, nose masks, and other COVID-19 relief packages.
Our environmental health officers here, their job is to make sure that the environment is clean, sanitize, they fumigate, and make sure that rodents, rats, are not, because not only the pandemic called COVID is our enemy, but the Lassa fever is also hanging around. So, and so many people are also dying from Lassa fever. All hands are already on deck. We are fighting a war, and the war is pandemic COVID-19. So, we're working together. So, you're all welcome, and we appreciate you.
Others also recognized are the environmental health officers who have been fumigating public places to disinfect and sanitize the environment. Nkoli Omoudu, AIT News, Lagos.